Okay, let's we start with the first one. Now look, the page number 43, second paragraph. Each lobule contains 1 to 3 highly coiled seminiferous tubules. What we have studied that each testis has about 250 lobules. Those lobules are known as a testicular lobules. In the each and every lobule, coiled tubules are there. How many? Be careful. Highlight the कितने होते हैं 1 to 3 और 1 to 3 होंगे और tubules को क्या बोलेंगे seminiferal tubule. क्या बोलेंगे उसको seminiferal tubules. वो जो रहता है देखो ये पूरे testis मैंने यहाँ पे ड्रॉ करा है वो testis में ऐसे compartment होते हैं. I have shown here only one this compartment so 1, 2, and 3 ये क्या है tubules highly coiled tubules. How many 1, 2, 3 look every testis has how many approximately 250 compartments. So every compartment कितना है 1, 2, 3 तो total कितने tubules होंगे 250 सब में एक एक one one single किलो तो 250 if you count by 3 it will be 750 बराबर है. So means in each testis how many seminiferal tubules may be there 250 to 750 but when we consider a one in incomplete one male body the two testis rahegi due to that what it will be somewhere 500 to 1500 in which sperms are produced. What is the function of this seminiferal tubules? Sperms are producing it. Each seminiferal tubules is lined in its by the two types of the cells, male germ cells and Sertoli cells. बोलो वो seminiferal tubules जो रहता है वो seminiferal tubules में बोलो तो मैंने ये खाली tubule ड्रॉ किया है ये जो ट्यूब्यूल है उसके अंदर तुम देख सकते हो आई हैव ड्रॉन दिस सेल ये पूरा ऐसा ट्यूब है. देयर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ द सेल्स. देखो मैं थोड़े सेल्स को ऐसे है डार्क करता हूं और थोड़े से दिस इज द वन टाइप ऑफ द सेल दिस इज द सेकंड टाइप ऑफ द सेल्स. सो लुक दिस सेमिनिफेरल ट्यूब्यूल्स हैज द टू टाइप्स ऑफ द सेल्स. There who are known as the male germ cells, who are known so as the spermatogonia. Highlight karo spermatogonia. This may ask in your exam, what is the spermatogonia? The cells present in seminiferal tubules which produce sperms are known as the spermatogonia. And second one is the Sertoli cells. Dusra cell kaun sa hai tha? Sertoli cells. You may ask the one more question, differentiate between the two types of the cell present in seminiferous tubules. The main germ cells undergo meiotic division. चलो ये जो main germ cell है वो कौन सा division करता है? Meiotic division, reductional division. The question may ask why it undergo reductional division. The answer is simple because these testes are the normal body cells. Then normal body cells contain 46 number of the chromosome. 46 means 23 pairs of the 23 pairs of the chromosome while in sperms or ova it should have only how many 23 means देखो 46 means हम 23 pair गिनेंगे normal body के testis normal normal body organ है means it is called 2N. So 2N में से क्या होना चाहिए N होना चाहिए means from every pair there should be one chromosome means 2N to N 46 to 23. तो उसके लिए जो division होता है, you have studied in the 11th standard, the division is known as a reductional division, meiotic division. तो देखो यहाँ पे क्या है? Seminiferous tubules is lined in inside by the two types of the cells called male germ cells, spermatogonia and Sertoli cells. The male germ cells undergo meiotic division. Finally leading to sperm formation. Meiotic division से क्या बनता है? Sperm बनता है। While Sertoli cells provide nutrition. अब ये पूरा process हो होगा तो spermatogonia जो है male germ cells उसको nutrition भी required है. So to provide nutrition, those cells are present along with these spermatogonia. These are the cells. This cytosis is providing nutrition to the spermatogonia.